formed by the right and the left ventricle. Okay? This is the base of the heart. Okay, next. Blood enters, unoxygenated blood enters the heart in two parts.
Unoxygenated.
This is the superior vena cava, which drains the upper X and the head and neck. Tapos ito, yung inferior vena cava, lower X, trunk and abdomen. Next, papasok siya dito. Ito, itong part na to, this is the right atrium. Dito papasok yung blood, unoxygenated right atrium, then going to the here, dito sa baba, the right ventricle. Tapos e-exit siya, pulmonary artery. Ito yung pulmonary artery. This is the only artery that carries unoxygenated blood. Going to the lungs, tapos from the lungs na oxygenating blood, it will enter the pulmonary vein, the only vein that carries oxygenated blood. It will enter to the pulmonary cavities here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? Going to the right, left atrium, tapos bababa siya sa left ventricle, itong thick mass na to, nagpa-pump, going to the ascending aorta. So this is your ascending aorta, tapos pag gumano na siya, nag-curve, this is your aortic arch, then it will form the brachiocephalic artery, the left common carotid, and the left subclavian. Then the brachiocephalic artery will divide into the right subclavian and the right common carotid artery. Amen.